Hi, I'm Mike Dougherty, and this is your VTDigger Minute for Wednesday, September 11th. The state auditor's investigation into the JPEG EB-5 scandal has hit a speed bump. Attorney General TJ Donovan requested that Auditor Doug Hoffer pause his investigation until the criminal cases against Ariel Quiros and Bill Stenger are resolved. A trial in those cases will not likely take place until October 2020. Protesters are staging a series of sit-ins this week at Senator Patrick Leahy's Burlington office in an attempt to delay the Vermont basing of the F-35 fighter jets. On Monday, two retired Air Force officials were arrested for refusing to leave the senator's office. The first jets are scheduled to land in Burlington later this month. In the Northeast Kingdom, a majority of the 1,100 active criminal cases are being handled by only three public defenders. Legal experts say it's increasingly difficult to find defense attorneys to work in that region, and the burden on the defenders there may be compromising clients' rights to a fair defense. You can find all these stories and more at vtdigger.org. See you next week.